Well, it's 6:45 Sunday morning, and we're going to go out for a ride. We're going to try to do some Davie trails. The sun just hasn't quite come up yet. It'll be up in about 15 minutes. Let's get going.
Just the mirrors. Side of the street, but I can't see how to change yet. All right.
Streetlights are still on.
Oh, what a beautiful day. Temperature is 74 degrees right now. My shortcut. Shortcut out of the neighborhood on my way to Flamingo Road. Okay. If cars are light, we'll take the bike trail all the way up to State Road 84 I-595. And then down through some nice country roads. See the red sky up ahead behind me. Get out of rooster. We have a rooster.
It's 6:50 a.m. The rooster calls.
How about sound check? Shell check. Horn check.
I really wish I could fix that brake, but I'm just gonna have to wear out a little bit. I think I got a slight bend in the rotor. Which is really strange because they're brand new. Hoping to do a 2-hour ride today. No car coming back. Yep, definitely car back. Let's see how busy the Flamingo Road is right now. Not busy at all. Let's get the bike ride. This is what I was hoping for. By 8 o'clock, this is gonna get really busy, so we got an hour to enjoy this road. Red light ahead. I should expect to see a bunch of other cyclists soon. Everyone gets out about now. Slow down a little, heart rate 19 now. Light is green ahead. Let's see if we make it. Right again. Cars are coming up. Just missed the light. There's some cyclists coming up behind me. Here we go. That looks like they're missing the light. But they'll catch up to me because they're roadies. Thank you. little bike test here. Here says drink. Let me clean up past this grass clump. Flamingo Gardens. It's kind of spinning right now. It's 56 RPM. Heart rate 121. Really don't want to get any harder. My buddy asked me, we're going to come back here to the country roads. Basically a tight oval. Go to the top and come back on the access road. And go back north on the country roads. Which will be nice when the sun comes up. Still has a tight road. Only 13 minutes into the ride. Heart rate's in 7 down to 117. Harder.
My Garmin just changed the daylight mode. I don't know if you can see that. Probably not at the camera angle. Going from dark mode to light mode. Heart rate 118. Guess I'm getting used to the exercise. See my face now. I was with the mirror while just cruising here. Another roadie on the other side of the street in an arrow position. There's someone on the access road. Anyway,
beautiful day.
Nicest day we've had in so long. These are the days I dream of. There's no cars on Flamingo Road right now. This is amazing. Love it. Love it. No cars. Usually one of the busiest roads in South Florida. Oh, here comes one. This battery backup connected to the camera, see if it gets me over the 1 hour threshold before the camera shuts down normally. There goes another car. They're being really nice about giving me a lot of space. I've heard others say that cars give trike riders more room than they think they're disabled. Well, I'm not disabled, but I'll take the space. We're settled into 114. That's a nice cruise. We're just going to hold it here. Car rate 114. Speed 11.5 miles an hour. Good warm up. 17 minutes into the ride. This one. Back. Fucking tunes. Listen to some music. Cows. We have cows on the right. Black cows. What I like about Davie, it's a pretty ride. A lot of nice scenery, not like so much suburbia. Heart rate's down to 111. Same speed, 11.5 miles an hour. Increase the power. Another radio. 12.5 miles an hour. Gone 3.37 miles. No, 7 a.m. Sun just broke the horizon line. From what I can see over the houses, through the houses. Camera light blinking. I should pull over and check it. Oh, there it is. Now it's recording. Thank you. got an itch in my head. Can't quite get that itch. There you go. New helmet. This is the one of the higher end laser helmets. I forget the model. Around 200 bucks, I guess. I got it on sale, of course. I like it because the headrest. Just the headrest. Going up on the turnabout. Pedals because I keep changing position as my feet get numb or tired or hot. Took a while to get used to them. I think I like them because I can put my foot almost anywhere on them. All right, here's the turnabout. Southwest 6th Court. The cyclist with the dog ahead. That's cool. Here we go on the side road. This road is a little bit rougher. This road is so nice on a Sunday morning because it's all businesses and there's nobody on it. Nice. Yeah, camera's still running. Without a doubt, the coolest weather I've had since I got this trike. End of April. And start riding it mid-May. A lot of work in rehabbing it. Let's go a little faster. Rate 118. Oh, slow it down. I just want to enjoy the ride today. It says this was a lap. I don't know how it said that. probably catch some other lap ones. Ah. We just did 30 minutes. Oh, there's the sun in my eyes. I'm gonna have to get sunglasses on soon. It's 7:16 a.m. and it's still a beautiful day. Originally 112, we're only doing 11 miles, a little over 11 miles an hour. That's okay. A little harder. A few nice South Florida roads, but not too many. Morning. Seat all the way laid back. Doesn't feel all the way laid back. Let me go check in a second. I'm gonna pull over for a second. I just wanna see if I got the seat laid back all the way. It doesn't feel that way. Ah. No, the seat is laid all the way back. I'm just getting better at this. Maybe I should have gotten a racing trike. A 700. Oh, here comes the car. Wait a moment. This slump is so nice getting started in a different set of gears. See how the tracking is. The road. Light flashing ahead, that's another roadie. Yeah, we'll just check the camera for a second. Stopping. Yeah, we're recording.
Because we had a problem before where it wouldn't run with the battery backup on. So I solved that issue with a change in voltage. About 6 miles now. Minutes into the ride. That's a lot of bull there. Big brown bull. Now we got some calves jumping around. Very nice. Oh, there's a calf nursing on its mom. How pretty. RPM up to 60 or better. There's a dog park right there, too early. Drive kind of changes the biomechanics because it duplicates your effort by a factor of 2.5 to 1. Cars. Because it's something. Because it's something duplicates my effort by a factor of 2.5 to 1. For every one revolution, I get 2 spins on the chain. It actually wants you to pedal slower with more effort. It's different. And I'm really pedaling for heart rate rather than speed. Sun is really coming up now. I see my shadow. I'm gonna have to stop for sunglasses soon. sanctuary. Isn't that pretty? I don't know what that thing is. It sounds Norwegian or Swedish. I can't pronounce it. Cut through Robbins Park on this trip, but I know they don't open until 8. Well, 7:27, it might be ready, open by the time we get over there. It's an hour from now, half hour from now, about. Vibration on these mirrors. I'm gonna put this back on the road. Flamingo Gardens. I'm gonna go up the country road next. Country road. Oh, down this way somewhere. I don't think this is the way we wanted to go. This is the way to Robbins Park. Ooh. Sun's in my eyes now. Big bird over there. Probably a duck. Oh, it's a peacock. Yeah, look at the peacock. That's a peacock. Let's chase the peacock. Woo, peacock. All right. Here's the road we're looking for. There is my favorite road. I forgot where it was. I've never done this on the trike. Sunglasses when we're done with this ride. This road, I mean. Horse poop here. I feel like I'm running out of energy. I'll go easy for a little while. Peaceful Ridge Rescue. In other words, a rescue. I'll just slow it down for a little bit. Another horse. This road is full of horses. Down to 102. Okay, it's good to take a little slow break for a while. Enjoy the scenery. Time to put on the sunglasses. There.
find another place to stop. For a site. Let's find a siding to stop and change. Okay, we're up to the Davie Trail. Let's get over there. All right, time for the sunglasses. All right. Sunglass time. Let's see. Oh, stop that. What's it saying? It thinks I'm having an emergency. Cancel. Let's raise the camera a little. How about a little different perspective?
Best energy, nuts and figs. Actually, I remember, this is the road that goes nowhere. I gotta go that way, into the sun. So let's do that.
Let's find some high ground to turn around. Not something not so muddy. Okay. Turn around with cows. Oh shit, my headphone just fell off. Oh.
Happy if I lost these. But I need these under the helmet. That's why they fell off. Usually the helmet straps hold them in place. Alright. Now they'll stay in my head. Okay, let's see, how's the battery on the camera doing? Still full. Yay. All right. Let's say goodbye to the cows.
And head up the Davie Trails. Wow.
itchy, sweaty. So where are we? 59 minutes into the ride. About 8.5 miles. My brakes sound funny. A little cold. Now that sun is right in my eyes. Here's where I can use the visor. North. Something with my brake. Whoa! Tipped right up there. This is better. Everybody says it's a beautiful day. I'm going to turn here away from the sun.
I'm heading north on A. I'm not quite sure. Almost finished the first bottle. Heart rate's only 107, so we're just burning fat, enjoying the ride. Morning. Morning. Almost 14 miles an hour? No, almost 11, almost 12 miles an hour. Hard to read the computer, the sunlight on it at times. It looks like a root or something here. Oh, patch. Ooh, this is not so good here, very bumpy. can't itch because the road isn't level. Here's 595 ahead. I think we have a crossroad coming up on the left. We'll see. Oh, here it is. Here's the crossroad. Because that road ends soon. Ooh, can I get through this? I don't know if I can. No. Hey, they didn't plan on people riding trikes here. Someone's doing something over there. I think he's fishing. Good morning. Watch the back cast. Anything today? Huh?
Small bass.
Oh, nice. Hey, ducks. About 8 a.m. and we've ridden 10.68 miles. More ducks. Cows. We have cows.
that goes back home. That goes to Flamingo Road. I think, I don't know. Let's go see where this goes. Well, this goes nowhere. Well, hour 16 minutes. I'll go check out Robbins Park. Let's see how we get there from here. I go back to Flamingo Gardens and then we go to Robbins Park. We've been here already. Where's this go? A little different. I think this was a bad choice. Find out. Well, that wasn't good. Let's go back where we were. More people cycling. What time is it? 8:16 in the morning. We've been on this road once already. We'll go back to the Firehouse and Flamingo Gardens. And then go to Robbins Park, which is now open. Oh, this looks like the Broward Wheelers or something coming up.
Beep. Beep. Beep.
116, 12.6 miles an hour. On 17. On 19.
Oh, it's decent up. Yep, a little.
Hour 21 minutes in the ride. 11, almost 12 miles. I think we passed through already once. Yeah, we did. We're on the covered road. It's been passed through a while. About 60 RPM. Feel myself pushing back into the seat with these pedals, which is kind of nice. Dog park. In. It's the Living Sculpture Sanctuary. Back to Sergio Moskirkin. I can't say that. Cycling on my heels, but I'm only doing 47 revolutions per minute. I'm still maintaining a speed of 11.3. My heart rate's only 106. So that's the nice advantages of these schlumps. You can do this if you choose. So it's kind of relaxing as opposed to spinning. And these pedals I can't pull, but I can push up and down, you know, along the rotational axis. They got these crazy pins on them. Miles, 10, an hour, almost an hour and a half into the ride. Coming up on Flamingo Gardens. Watch my water bottle as soon as the one behind me is about empty. Okay, Google, play my favorite music. What are they doing to the fire truck there? Sun's in my eyes. Right, let's go on this side on the path. A little bumpier. I want more shade. On our way to Robbins Park. Let's go switch waters here in the shade. Ooh, squeaky organic brakes. Any water left? All right, new bottle of water. Come on. I think I'll push this bottle down a little bit.
All right.
Let's go.
Big potholes. Big roots. So I can either have bumps or shade. I mean, smooth road or bumpy road, or shady bumpy road. Guess I'll take the shade for now. Here's where the peacock was. All right. Let's see if we can get through this or not. It's just a little wider here. Looks like someone knocked out some of the posts. Yep. All right. That's all Flamingo Gardens on the left. They should open it up to early morning cycling. The paths are nice. Very bumpy and rooty. A lot of sand. On a bicycle, I'm really careful about this, so I don't want to slip out on the sand. Here, I just don't want to lose traction. Park should be open now. A turn coming up. That big hill coming up. We've got some cyclists ahead. I see shadows moving. Is that a turtle? What is that on the road? That's a pile of horseshit. Not a turtle, it's horseshit. Bumps. Oh! Big bumps. Bumps and horseshit. Must be some irony there. Here comes the hill. Ooh. I get traction in the sand in the hill. I like this bridge. Park is 9 a.m. Okay, it opens at 9. walkers up ahead. Thank you. Play running hits. New music. Horse park. Oh, pretty dog. Sorry.
No, it's okay.
behind you. Thank you. Hour 42 minutes into the ride. Feeling good. Fifteen and a quarter miles. Good, low, 105, going about 10 miles an hour. How good is that? Okay, we might have some issues here. We've got a road to cross. Okay. Stiff neck today.
Morning.
Hi. Oh, I like riding behind pretty girls because they always smell so nice. walkers. Thank you.
I just didn't see you right away. How are you?
Like good, good. I think we turn here. Back around Hiatus, we're gonna turn back on top of 26th. No, yes, no. Let's see which way I want to go. I think I want to go this way, which will be heading back toward Flamingo. Where are we? How much far have we gone? Almost 2 hours. Yeah, I think it's time to start heading back. Good morning. She smells nice too. Heart rate 99. I'm not even working at this. I know I'm burning fat. Muscles gotta do something. I feel it in my legs and my glutes and my low back. Morning.
Maybe I'll stop in the shade and see if the camera's still recording. I assume it is. Till we find some shade. Oh, got such a stiff neck this morning. Okay, watch the intersection here. Gotta be careful. I think we're coming up on Flamingo again. Now, Flamingo Road's gonna be a bit more dangerous now than it was this morning. Well, my feet are a little uncomfortable. I think we can go down that trail on the left. I'm back on the shady horse farm road. I think I gotta take a break. My feet are really getting numb. Let's hop in the shade right here for a second. Oh. How's the camera look? Oh, it's recording. Woo! That is so cool. The battery's working. Okay, let's go. I guess we're starting the ride home at this point. Still got a ways to go. This road looks different now. The sun's coming up. What time is it? 8:42 a.m. now. We've been riding for an hour 56 minutes and we've covered 16.82 miles so far. Ridge Rescue. I think I've seen this van a few weeks ago. Morning. not going fast, only 10 miles an hour. Heart rate's only 100. Right back. I'm just enjoying the ride. I'm in no hurry to do anything but ride. Enjoy the scenery. Better now. Let's see. In the middle. That's the road. Eyes out for cars. Hey, there's a rooster. The chickens. Back to Flamingo Gardens. Now we got the sun behind us. Position this as a rear view. This is happening behind me.
back on Flamingo Road. And it's a lot busier now. It's 8:50 a.m. Let's do it.
Beep beep.
12 miles an hour.
All right, I'm gonna just change the camera position. All right, new angle. All right, starting up again. Clap, clap for sound. All right, we're heading back to my house now. We're on under 120th, just a few blocks away. So it was kind of an interesting ride, just a summary. We took a Flamingo Road all the way up to 595, then back down on the side access road, then by the fire station and Flamingo Gardens, and up the canopied road, and from there, gosh, where'd I go from there? We went east. I think we went onto Hiatus. Actually, I kind of forget where we went from there. Went around Hiatus. We came back. We did whatever I forgot. We came
back to Flamingo Gardens and went up the trail to Robbins Park, and around Robbins Park back onto Hiatus Road, and then we caught another route that took us back east towards Flamingo, where we picked up the side road again, back down to Flamingo Gardens, and from there we went back onto Flamingo Road and followed it back to my neighborhood. So we're coming back up on my main street that I live on in Cooper City, Florida. And the camera's doing really well. With the battery backup, I got a continuous 2 hours of recording. Oh my God, this is gonna be an insanely long video. We're gonna have to speed a lot of this up. Anyway, okay. Car coming. Alright, this is my street. It's a couple blocks from my house. Don't kill my tunes. Might as well turn the headset off. There we go. Music off. Just me and the breeze. And the runner on my left. Which you'll see on your right. This bike, I'm really in love with this trike. It's really just geared to me. I just gotta take a half inch off the boom because of these pedals. Feeling a little soreness in my low back. And I think it's because I'm just reaching too far with my legs. So let's see if I can bring the boom a little closer. Get a mod done this week. Try it again. And there's my house. Cars. And let's, it's easy. And out the lawn we go. Woo. Oh, come on, on. Come on, come on. There we go. All right. I made it home. Well, I hope you enjoyed that trail across the Davie Trails, Cooper City. That was a lot of fun. Let's see. And in summary, 2 hours, 20 minutes, 19.85 miles, temperature is now 86.9, and I'll stop my Fitbit. Stop. And it says, how many calories does it say? 784 calories. I'm gonna stop. Oh, here's the Garmin. Show you the stats on the Garmin. There we go. I don't know if you're in focus. Let's stop this. Save our ride. Calories. I think I had maybe 100 at best. Bottles. About 1.5. So they should have drunk 2.25, 1.5. And saving my route. Aerobic, 2.9, anaerobic 0, load was 58. 18 hours to recover from this ride. And let's see, it says 2 hours, 20 minutes, 19.9 miles. Max speed set 14.75, max RPM 89. Max heart rate 125. Calories, it says I burnt 782 calories. This is interesting. I sweat 56 ounces, but I only drank 36. So, I gotta drink more. Anyway, that kind of like summarizes the ride. Turn this off. And yeah, great ride. I love early, getting up early Sunday mornings, which is easy only if I go to bed early Saturday night. Anyway, this is Joel Lightcatcher. Thanks for joining me on the ride. Hope you learned something. See you next ride. Bye.